We have some other special guests that you haven't seen yet, but our first one was one of our judges. And just a reminder that she's a professional makeup artist and showgirl and is highly sought over for her retro makeup and hair. She did a workshop while she was here, and I saw some of the pictures from it, and it was amazing. So if you're really into that retro style, you really want to look her up. She tours throughout New England with her burlesque performances as well, and is known for her very unique stage presence. So everyone give a big, big, big round of applause to Strange Beauty.
Is bad. One more shot for us. Another round. Please fill up a cup.